Hey guys, is SAIT's Activity Tracker trustworthy? It's time to test.